number one dick in the world. It's a little love song called Motor City Madhouse.